Let's go to the Pages section on the left menu. Here we can see all the pages of the site listed out. Drag and drop to reorder pages. To make a sub-navigation, drag a page to the right to make it a child of the page above. You can undo this by simply dragging the page back to the left. To hide a page in navigation, click the gear icon, hide in navigation, then select the devices you would like to hide this page on. The page will just be hidden, but not deleted. To completely delete a page, select the delete option from the gear menu. Please note the home page cannot be deleted or changed to a different page. From the gear menu, select SEO to add page SEO options, such as title, descriptions, or keywords. To add a new page, click the New Page button at the top of the Pages section. You can choose to add one of our pre-made page templates, link to an external URL, or just create a blank page. We're going to add a pre-made page, so I'll choose a Contact Us page. A new page is created with the widgets I need already added. Now it's ready to add your own info and customize. In the next lesson, we'll learn how to manage content you've imported into your website.